he'll tune the orchestra, and then I'll come back out. Sorry, I was in the wrong seat. She. Thank you, children. I appreciate that. They're so happy to seek advice and correction. Okay, here comes our concertmaster. This is Danielle Boone. Set. You heard the first and the third movement of this Mozart Divertimento. There's a second movement that's incredibly beautiful. The colors that they get out of their instruments are very mature, very sophisticated nuances in the bow hand and the left hand. There's a lot of vibrato, a lot of subtlety in how the first finger is drawn across the string. The sounds are warmer, they're richer, they're fuller, and they're therefore more challenging. Although fast notes take a lot of practice, they're simpler to feel and simpler to play. They're typically this evening, first, second, and third movements. If you can't contain yourself and you need to clap in between, you're welcome to. Otherwise, we invite you to applaud after the third movement. Here is Mozart's Divertimento, which he wrote when he was just 16 years old. Of course, Mozart didn't have a very long life, but it's incredible to think that this music came out of this individual almost 300 years ago at this point, and that people almost his age, 12 and 13, are performing it for you here in Saratoga in 2016.